I don't know really. Somebody came and just tapped me. I opened my eyes. Then I went straight into the room, opened the window curtain. I just saw the juntas, the soldiers. They are just jumping from this church, coming, coming. I said, "Pa, I said, Daddy, Daddy, the juntas, they have arrived." Then he says, "Mommy, if we shout, they will kill us. So let us join us and start to pray." As we were praying, somebody just said, "Open your mouth," and started to say, "The blood of Jesus save us in this compound." Then I started to shout, "The blood of Jesus, the blood save us in this compound." Then one of them said, "Who is this woman shouting? Do you think you are Holy Mary?"
The soldiers have surrounded us.
I started to shout, "The blood save us, the blood save us." And then they went around this place. "Who is this woman?" Then Bishop says, "And who are you? What have you come to do in this compound?" Then they said that, "We have been sent for your son, Egerton. Is he around?" He says no, and Egerton was around. He was with me. I said, "Efo, you stay around. Don't go anywhere." I said, "They won't see you. The blood of Jesus won't allow them to see you." I started to shout, until 3:30, they leave this compound. In the morning, you know what my son said? This room, Mitty was sleeping there. As soon as they enter into the room, they just kick the door and put AK-47. Yes, to my son, asking for Egerton. Then Mitty says, "Mommy, as soon as you said, 'The blood save us in this compound,' I say, 'Mommy, you know what happened? Their guns just fell down from the ground.' He said, 'Mommy, for them to pick up their guns, they couldn't. They were just making like this. They were afraid to pick up the guns.' He said, 'Mommy, it was the blood that saved us in this compound.' I said, 'Yes, it was the blood.' Then they went. It was a miracle.
That was indeed a miracle. That was.
Yes.
It reminds me of the story of the Israelites daubing the blood of the man on the lintels of the door in order to be.
Honestly, I don't know what opened my mouth to say the blood of Jesus. I don't know. Somebody just say, "Open your mouth," and start to say, "The blood." I started to say it.
They have surrounded us. I did not even know that they had entered this boy's room here. I did not know that they are surrounded all the house. So when I started asking, "Why? Do you know where you are? This bishop's court. Why?" I said, "Bishop, we know." So they have surrounded the whole house. So I said, "Well, what do you want?" They say, according to them, they have heard that, who were these people who were the rebels? We had Kamajos who were fighting
for the government.
For the government, then the soldiers. So they were all well. Nobody was protecting the civilians. So I said, "Look, this is not the right place for you to come to see Kamajos." So they started asking all sorts of questions. I said, "Look, this is a church house. Don't bother." Then they started asking, "Where's your son Egerton?" I said, "Why are you asking? Egerton is not around. We hear that he's communicating with Kamajos in the bush." Those days, we did not even know anything about mobile. That time, there was no mobile in this part of the world. I said, how is he going to communicate with you?" So later on, he said, "Okay, Bishop, because of your blessing, we have been told to come and may destroy this house, come and destroy everybody. But we are going." Then he ordered his men, "Get out. Don't take anything." So they left us about 3 o'clock or 3:30 in the morning. That's how we are saved in this country. But it's not usual.
It's not
those
usual.
Days, if they enter your house,
they kill
they are going
everyone.
To kill everybody. They are going to bomb the whole house.
Yes.
But that was how we are saved here.
Did you have patience in there?
When the rebels came, were there patients?
Yes, they were patient. In fact, they did not enter. I don't know really what happened.
They could have entered because it was a vulnerable building. They were standing alone.
They didn't realize there were people in there?
Yes, they did not realize. Maybe it was the blood that dimmed their eyes, blind their eyes for them not to see my clinic.
God is great.
Thank you.
Thank you for telling us that story too.